Timwira ngite Mose abwere adzemwa mangu mangu adzatetse chinkula chinkula chinkulira noji ndindodo yake ijayo zizivitsa yo wiritsidwa rumuntera yo dana ndimkudzo wamati adzati sokanitse pamodzi matsinya atava kupepyonana mangolomera kulili maminyewa hata kwapule nyanja ya mawili mata dzagawanika ali senkukupa dalage dziwe tikaje ndokusantula mabuku sitianjana baba ali yese pakali mbazo mkomera tikanka kupoti nkukasumirana zisamani tita ya mpawi inu ata kumereze chikamurojo sindi kumona kudu ole nga nyanjani banjo sadulia rumalile alindi nyanjagare yotu kakanyanga memo nkungo susi la uraga wawocha yotu lila tunchele banjo sadulia chida mpangita nchiani wocha zinayo oichula nyanjaye kuli nyanjaye mamamu mafuda hatu tankangano hada waona ndani zoona mkukwere na nabajuru ujifuaja maza ulereo ngadada jida kwa wako wako wajitime yo kumba yeka kwa tima taifa ndi abalea hatu ini tima chezera limonzi kidule magugamu zive nje duku tatas zajo kera duku onko mudi uze didani munga jendwe takumuida ni tamose zigo poems. This one is on HIV/AIDS. What I'm saying in this poem is that we cannot compare HIV/AIDS with any other illness like malaria, diarrhea, because HIV/AIDS has no cure. Akada kalamarungu. Akada kalamarungu. Ntubi akakunga mfulungu. Uli nje, nje, nje. Tikada kufanya miguru ya winini, ndi thangala za sikulini. Mkukukudiza ndi mato nukira tope. Chikada kala chibere, tikada kedula mkuyu, kabena hatu kufiki isa masamba mati mati. Likada kala zinu, tikada kuma doa mababaya mufu. Mkada kala mimba, mwaka liwende, mwoko toko ulangaduluru wapi mbinyolo, tikada kudula tusonga za magwafa, kabena mvala kalamba. Tikada kafuna mabiri ita maginizi yama. Kukada kala kuhuma kwa konsi, fundulina zaka binga zikada kandi za tuni. Likada kala litiba, haku tina maswese, chingala ngala, jita kutola ngala, tikada kudula luma kumbwana pini ndia mango. Kabena kukukudi za panado. Zikada kala zito, zoto za maruza kungu, tikada zola lupulusa. Kole ila, ole leta marungo, ukadugulugi nchimbuzi nkumafuna gulo waso, tikada sungu nulagulori, nkubweze leta kanzi. Chikada kala jifuwa, chokunyuza agu mposi mafuwa, magumpagu mmero mkufuwa. Tikada cheza kumudu wa gajasa. Kukoso mwalagu, kukadatu mtatuni. Kuma mpanda, edzi si marungu, kabena jibere. Sari ngati zino, kabena kutekula mimba. Kuma kwa kose, suku ngari ngane ndi edzi. Edzi si ritiba, kabena zito. Korela, sanga figebo pa edzi. Nga kala jifuwa ini. Nhenda izi, zini ndima mpala. Ukadwala, sunu kiza ifa. Koma ezi, ilibe ntega. Ngaduli ibeka jirombo kaya chai viga, kabewe nditu. Masiku wa kesi anu, oma timbizika ndo hule. Oma welesa nda muna eni. Nyengo ino ndio kulubilika kwa ntiti. Zika kufuda, taiche nani kundo mwini. Aka kupeza nako, suma sandu kaduka jirombo ko. Ukadali mtu wa umutu. Ndibi ndo wako, kule uzatiko, chifundizi ujipeze. Uziwi tampingo, uzimu wa kutangade, ulifoto kwa zera banja, lizuwejo jita, kwa kusamalira, kwa uza nzako, akutandize na osa wabewe. Kwina, kuko kwa sulabe za kasi kasi. Osa siya aloli mbita tupi masewea. Kondo mwili tunga kare mtumba, odi ezi, si mtenda wamba. Siya wamba wamba, ezi si maruko. Ziko. Ndakaturanga wa marizani, my last poem is about our mentality as Malawians, that we value things that are coming from outside and not our own products. So
So the title is Udigiran Zoom.
Waiting for a foreigner. Udigiran Zoom. The Udigiran Zoom, but that's the Nikan Zero Utuka Gongo, and Swaji, what you did at Guma, Jam Umburi, who saw it is in the Gili, so you're the Bible, Kapoba Salamira, Danamona, and Malawi, because of Zigonza. Tikoza kutsiru kudalitsira la usiwa. Zabuzika igira ziganga likoza kukunyula. Malawi likoza kumusambita, kupazi wake kumsanje, tikoza kumvega kumfa ila ya jitu kuko. Njuno maji ncheu, tira zungu za lula amba wako bakolo ya ntendele. Mbina ya je mangoshi, itala wanyandaru ya umozi. Njombo wange zala nyama, titate matu jangada njombo jangbirizano. Mimba mwage Malawi, lirongwe ndinchi, njimukutoko tatu mkuto, zo winda za kudimba imi. Msana wake wa mazo kau kau, tita ukunyu laku inorundi jikukule jato kololo wala. Nganga yake nzima, minye wake ita jichaku ino. Pele ni nitu, njiko kama wele tuja mitima yopanda katuka. Mungu wako shitiba, Malawi, tita uteka tuji ngondo ja sanga. Kuma tukudikira nzungu, kutiti mwone gaye. Ata jideka yeka fuku fuku. Ata disemere gaye nkunguza, nikungwa la mango. Ata divigire mwae, ndi mafuta bololo. Mkasuku suku wa bondo, ata dilumite sambi sambi. Ata ditemele tu nchila wakuluzi ndi wafisi. Ata bilingite tu zuzu ndi fungo la mpungabwi. Kwa upemeza mpungabwi huo, ata ningetuma zikunyu, msuzu wa masambani, mwata limwete, mimba mkuzizila. Ndi pamwende tazi ndigine tu, kubindu ula wawazi tamba ndera. Ndiye titiza pire watu kafaluvi, mkujiza kunyu. Ndiye titiza kuhone ninu, ndi mhini, zafu balanjovu, mangolomera. Muta kedule nkuyu, ndijiri kumamba, mkuboza jibele. Ndiye muta ziwelu, ugwino wa nchila waguruzi, mapala banja. Ata embewa uluga na oo siku nzungu. Mulomo wange na oso utari sololo. Ata dambalale bajitata jali kielu. Wali nena, mimba ili kwa kufufu mandanda kuja, masoto ozo jibole kosa penila. Muta sewele mozi bantumbira kumasano. Mpetu mozi kujoka kwa kariega, wakwa jali. Hako ili kaye nzungu. Ndiye titazi ndigiri enu kudu fiti ndi juma. Malawi itu cintuku. Fumbaru akadali meneta Malawi. Tikadama kwenye ndekezo kumba kwa bidi lojeba. Zimboli tikadango li tiri. Gawusa funa suwa sidigali njifu. Kumadu kudigi na nzungu. Kuna zati uze zati monga lasi. Zibani zambini nzigo nga tijiguwe bajonte. Moyo tu otofo kama guru au furuwa chibadwibe. Tukudikira so nzungu ya mweo. Azadu uze tukudiku mangarande zibani nziratu. Kwa Amerika ziwini kati mideneti. Kwa makazigo kama la yukoje kwa mpipika. Tia nzuto mwefe. Kachumaka keko mweka. Zibani hili mkukosa zalaza kumiendo. Akundu hili mkukosa teka lama siku nchirumika. Nduna hili mkukosa upunjira Yesu. Ata dikumbuse kukutiza juguka. Ukudu kukutika juma tijepetse kumsuma. Tikudikina azeka ya modelo nzungu binya binya. Ata zikeka ya gungu ilo sunga ndalama. Ata liche zina lodi banki. Pangono pangono hudu kumati nyotolera hako makobide hatu omu. Ukafusa zanga nzingati, akulibite. Ukatukwelegi, akutu ulimunda kapita kantini. Ukatapako zoko zonga ya kudule mosu. Ukudu kukudikina nzungu, kutiti zindigine, kani katapina ndiche kukoboza nzaku ino. Mwezo tumulibechimu, chokumba ndalama jikazaliri dele, ligamati benda, ngongole utakupana. Zobu kule buku ndiji paso, palibe. Tukudigina nzungu wabere kaya, hata jimike kaya magi na wapanga vinyo, hata ombe kaya nsalu za bigo kwa maridaka, hata ziroja duwa la mpando, ndi madonto kwa fila ngati nsese. Hata denge kudambe nkuliswa, shigoba jake nkusanduli za jiko, zisalisaridu nkulugira jejoba kira otomoni, ufa, togwa loka nyanga bwino nkupiga, nhangala zake, nkuganya ngira kuponso la mbira, ndipo mwiti tazi ndigire, kutichikuwa ndeuta chukulu nga bwino bwino malonga. Mbwipi zaka peka nto nkukula. Maza mfula, ntuza, pifia, nkulo mpungulira kaya nkundi, nkusaka nizandu uji, kebena poji, ndivinyo rogiri kisha jibaba malonga nditu. Mkazingo wa telelelo bala, ukamaru tubi na alo lima zama jawi, DTM. Hangala zama ungu, mfula kapena mkoza, zili ninteza inunga wenge mafuta nditu. Kwa madutu kudigina nzungu, avaleka eka kudula walunzi. Hali njuu nchi uno ndina amba wa mulaza. ndiyetitza zindikire kuti khonje luzi mulaza chirambe nnulu mwalu usoto nkupeta kuzalisakaniza ndi mafuta nsalu yabwino kupatsika nkutsatsika umveka yengwijo wanzungu uoneka yenthongo yake ikususa mbale yadoti ndiyetitza yambe pife kuwumba mbale ndi zibo za maluwa nkuwotcha pyu nkuzivika mulomoni nkuphama kwacha ndipo omwe tidzakumphunize miyala ya ulereyi ndi kusema chidole nkumagulitsa ndipo omwe tidzakasule magetsi amphepo kapena ati kutengezana ndowe nkupangira magetsi aphunzireka yachichewa nzungu adzikira mphula mophophonya ndikufuna madzi amodzi alipo adzalembeka yenthano chiyawo chathu chomwechi ndipo tidzazindikire kuti ziyankhulo zathu nzokoma ngati chifundizi kukagugudiza gombeza mujuni kapena mthuzi tuli kuswa mtengo ng'amba kapena abwereka yenzungu adzatiuze ubwino wa chimbudzi nchani ndiye tidzasiye kuthirira mitengo ndi mikodzo chimbudzi chili potera adzatiuze kaye ubwino wa dzenje lotayira zinyalala ndiye tidzasiye kutaya nkhoko ndi makoko amaboloma mmisewu adzagule kayetu magwato anzungu ndiye tidzazindikire nyanja yathu ya malawi njofunika magwato tizikweratu kudutsana ndi mafunde kayambe kaye kabwera kanzungu kazaka 35 katanyamula tu mapepa katsike ndege katanyamula mapepala ndiye njovu ufe tidzasiye kukangana adzabweretse kaye ulimi wa makono nzungu ndiye tidzakumbuke kuti khansi lolemetsa nthuni ulimi wake ngwapang'ono chakudya chake nchamsengwa adzaoke kaye mbande nzungu zansekese adzatiuze ubwino wa mitengo ndiye tidzachepetse kuotcha makala mtengo usasalale thambisa tikwapa masamba biliwiri nkuganiza chowuchita nkusandutsa bwezera mphamo tikudikira nzungu adzatiuze kaye kuti zakudya tikudya chisawawazi zinthu tikumagula mosadziwa mapangipezi tsiku lakeni limodzi tidzaone polekera ndiye tidzazindikire kuti anapiye kusangasanduke soti mulungu modzi mbatata siungawotcheretu mafuta akofewetsera zitsulo za mphika wa magetsi ndiwo siungathiretu kale usandziwa kuti udye chiphe malaya siungachapiretu sopa wopanda dzina kuti uchapire chiyabwe kodi tingadikira nzungu kuti tisiye kugona mmitengo ndi mmapanga nkujimika ngomi ndili banda la mpanambewa wa phaso la mapesi kuti tingadikira nzungu kuti tidziwe za muhamadi ndi yesu kumvala sabatoko ndi buluku tingadikiranso nzungu ufulu wa chibadulire udadzaso ndi nzungu kusowa khamako amalawi tikudikiranso nzungu nyanja tikukanganayo tikudikiranso nzungu chuma chasokonekerachi tikudikiranso nzungu tikati ndife osauka tikudikira nzungu
Thank you, Jojojo. For a while, we haven't seen Chichewa and English poetry on one stage. And I think this year there's been a couple of events where this has happened, and we're going to continue to share the same stage. So a big hand for Jojojo. Lake thing, I don't know, but I heard that one of the Tanzanian arguments was that they've got more tributaries from Tanzania that flow into the lake. I don't know how true that was, but then I thought we've got the Shire that flows into the Zambezi, so we should claim half of it, and if the Zambezi flows into the Indian Ocean, then at least we own a quarter of it. Same logic, I guess. At this point, I'd like to invite a very seasoned writer, poet. He's also a columnist in one of the newspapers. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Alfred Msada.
Oh, Mr. Rambo, as I call it. That I write nothing, completely nothing to write. I don't know when I'm going to write. But the news still tells me to write as I keep on saying, I have nothing, completely nothing to write. I don't know when am I going to write. The news won't let me be truly, I have nothing, completely nothing to write. And on no one, and for no one, am I going to write. Now, now, the muse tells me to write. It is a fact, I have nothing, completely nothing to write. And on no one, and for no one, am I going to write. Whoever you are, unless you be addressed to I am. Whatever your position you are to write, says the muse, I have nothing, completely nothing to write. And on no one, and for no one, am I going to write. Yes, whatever you are, after all, you are nothing. In my nothingness, I have nothing, completely nothing to write. And on no one, and for no one, am I going to write. Persuasively, the muse edges on, saying, I'm under obligation. How? I have nothing, completely nothing to write. And on no one, and for no one, at least not now, am I going to write.